Tumanova.
Svetlana Tumanova.
Here's Svetlana went to a trial yesterday, to an AKC show. She had a great opportunity to see all the novice and open dogs, and she saw that in our country here, it's amazing how people do very good with their handling, and novice dogs still stand there and say, huh, until the handler comes and shows the jump. And that's because she believes we dally too long, luring, signaling, running away, jumping over the jump with the dog, and do not give the dog a clear foundation that this is called, say, in your case, jump. Okay. So, Svetlana sees this kind of problem in our American Foundation for Agility. We dally with one obstacle, one jump, too much. So, this dog has an idea, I jump the jump, I get a reward. I jump the jump, I get a reward. I jump the jump, where the hell is my reward? It goes against the foundation that already put on the dog, and you think it's just kindergarten. But the dog already has a very good idea, jump the jump, get a reward. We have to change that.